it's me, Croni. Welcome to Minecraftia. You might wonder why me, where am I and why am I here alone? Well, me and Devilman Killer had a little problem and we lost like 4 episodes worth of stuff. So there has been lots of happening between the last episode and now this episode you are gonna watch. Like this place, it is the Cave of Doom, my friends. Yes, we have conquered the Cave of Doom, and it is now fully liked, and it's ours. And this is our small Cave of Doom base now. Oh yeah, there is one cool thing here. We found this small cave, and it actually led us to from our own island to the Cave of Doom. Like, check this out. This was part of the monster cave in our base, in the basement. This was the part that Aukki closed off when we cleared the cave in the last episode. And it actually led to the Cave of Doom. So that was pretty cool. Other stuff we have been doing is been a lot of building, of course. Like, when we get to the monster cave, you will see what I have done there. What have I done there? It's just a moment here. So this was the part that Aukki sealed off when we last left off. And this is all I have cleaned between the episodes. And this is now our new basement. Pretty great. Even a little place to check out the ocean life. Here we can get back to our basement like before. Our basement have gotten some modifications like this sleeping area. Also, oh damn it. Also, I made a nice little hidden door in our basement. And now we are at the surface, and this is what Aukki has been doing. He has finally started building our shack. It's still work in progress, of course, but at least it's now started. Also, the farm is going pretty well, and this is the future lighthouse. It's coming along as well. And here is the little dog. And the weird part is that last time I was up here, there was two sheep, Aukki and Piggy Man. Now there is like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pigs, chickens and a horse in the fucking pasture. And Aukki told me one of these pigs is Mr. Nerf Nerf that he raised from the dead. I don't believe a word he says. I think they're just some fake pigs. And this is a placeholder bridge, I've been told, to his new island. And he is calling this island the Island of the Trees. Here he is gonna plant all the trees. All the trees he needs for his buildings. I'm just gonna help him a little bit, because those trees will never grow. Because they are under the fucking other tree. Let me try to fix. There is too many trees here, I think. And here is few sheep. They are called sheep number 1 and sheep number 2. And yes, Aukki named them. Not much imagination with that guy. So yeah, this is what we have been up to, like, past 4 episodes that we had to scrap because of audio issues. And now we are gonna continue the series from here on. So, check out us next time and see you later. Bye!